This is Red Birdman. Yes, this is a penguin. Hey, these are my buds. Bud Senior and Bud Junior. Bud Ford and then Bud Ford. And Michelle, did you want to say anything?
Yeah, BB helped me out so much, made me feel confident that I didn't have my cancer.
Yeah, BB Dr. is a BB. Dr. BB. Yes, BB is a dog, the cancer doctor. Jeez, when Michelle had cancer, that dog wanted to wanted to bite her, wanted to, and then after Michelle's cancer was gone, we went to the dulcimer shop and got diagnosed by BB, and the dog did not growl at Michelle. And then exactly 2 days later, we had the blood test. The cancer count was way down. So, yeah. Thanks to everybody at the dulcimer shop. So, I'm doing the impromptu video. And, you know, this one touched my heart with, you know, Bud Ford.
Awesome.
About the dulcimer shop.
Story having to shut down.
Music
for us has...
I've been in Manitou almost 19 years. And this whole family has become very good friends of mine. Down-to-earth people I'd hang out with, and, you know, they ran the Mountain Music Festival every year, and Bud and Aaron, you know, they, and Donna, of course, they would piece that thing together, and sometimes they'd take money out of their own pockets, to keep, the show going, and, yeah, really good people, and they'd, you know, cook the barbecue and all that, so, we're gonna miss you guys, but, you're still gonna be around. I mean, heck, you know, you're still in the neighborhood, and, you know, glad to have you guys as my friends. That's for Bud and Donna and, of course, Aaron, and then BB.